Namaste everybody, this is your Dr. Sargam Soni. Firstly, thank you so much for such amazing responses to every single video of mine. I am immensely grateful for the same. If you haven't yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, please make sure that you subscribe to my YouTube channel, you click the bell icon, you like and share my videos with your loved ones if you think that it can make a difference to their lives. So today we're going to talk about another interesting topic, which is 5 keys to happiness. Now, happiness is something which is a choice in our lives. We and we alone are responsible for our happy life. So in case if you think that you really are looking forward to finding happy moments, or you think you are unhappy in life somewhere or the other, then this video is for you. If you know somebody who you think needs to know the 5 keys to happiness to make their lives better, please make sure you share this video with that loved one. As I said, you and you alone are responsible for your happiness. Nothing external to you, not your car, your money, the job that you do, or the people outside can dictate how you feel from within. How unhappy you feel in the light of all these things is your choice. So today we're going to talk about 5 keys to happiness or 5 keys to having a happy life. The first and the foremost is acceptance. We need to learn how to accept situations as they are, times as they are, and human beings as they are. We need to stop having an intention of controlling everything around us, controlling how the situation is, controlling how people are around us. As I always tell, and many people have told before, I've heard them saying that, learn to grow through what you go through. So accepting the situation and surroundings and the people as they are, we can learn to grow through those situations. So the first and the foremost is acceptance. How we accept things and how we overcome our own obstacles and hindrances is what makes our character stronger for survival and for our own happiness. The second important key to happiness is gratitude. Gratitude is something that attracts abundance. So if you want to attract abundance and happiness, constantly be in the attitude of gratitude. As I said, this again is a choice. Oftentimes people say that, what do I be thankful for? Please be thankful for the life that you have, that you're alive, you have food, you have shelter, you've got a good job, you can take care of your family, you can take care of yourself, your body is working. Be in gratitude for your health. So there is always something or the other that you can be thankful for. A gratitude attitude is a must have for a happy life. And a heart full of gratitude is a magnet for abundance and happiness. So the second point that I said is gratitude. The third important key to happiness is unintentional kindness and love. Learn to be kind and loving unconditionally, unintentionally, without any terms and conditions attached. Learn to be kind, to be nice, to be loving and caring to the people who would not be able to probably do anything for you. Learn to smile at people. Learn to be genuinely authentic towards your feelings towards other people. Learn to reciprocate and respond always with kindness, empathy, and love. Do not sit and think about doing tit for tat if somebody is not being nice to you. How you respond, how you behave, how you give back to the other person is your choice. Choose something that would make you happy. Alright, so as I said, unintentional kindness and love is the third most important key to happiness. Fourth important key to happiness is learn to see the bigger picture. Oftentimes in life, we come across situations in which we think that, why is this happening to me? Or we think that our current reality is going to be our future as well. No, learn to see the bigger picture. As I say always, the will of God will never take you where His grace cannot protect you. So whenever you come through a situation, sit peacefully, think, and look at the bigger picture. The bigger picture probably might be in your favor. You are probably going through something in the current situation because you have a lesson to learn. So learn from your mistakes, learn through the situations that you're going through, grow through the situations that you're growing through. That is the fourth most important key to happiness, which is learn to see the bigger picture, learn to know the bigger why. And fifth most important key to happiness is self-care. Learn to take care of your own body, learn to take care of your own soul. So engage yourself in some form of physical activity or the other. Engage yourself in meditation, engage yourself in prayers, because that is the soul food. Meditation is a soul food. Prayers are soul food. Make them a part of your lifestyle. Make sure that you contribute some amount of time daily out of those 24 hours to meditate and pray. Give your soul some food, give yourself some introspection so that you can improvise on your own self each moment, and learn to engage yourself in some form of physical activity or the other, be it skipping, swimming, gymming, cycling, trekking, anything that you think would your body would love to be active with. So that is the fifth most important key to happiness, which is self-care. Today, if you really have liked this video, please make sure that you like this video and share it with your loved ones. Choose happiness for your health. Choose happiness for your reality. You call the shots. Your life, your rules, your choices. Choose happiness. Choose happiness for the success of the world that you're living in. But most importantly, choose happiness simply for the fact that it is your life. Choose happiness simply for the fact that you're alive and you're having food for yourself. Choose happiness simply for the fact that you have a shelter to stay in. Choose happiness simply for the fact that you have been chosen by the universe to be a human being. See you soon with another video. If you've liked this video, please make sure that you share it with your loved ones. If you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, please go ahead, subscribe to my YouTube channel, click the bell icon, because I'm going to keep posting such amazing videos very frequently. Until then, take care, stay blessed, stay healthy and happy. Thank you. Jai Hind.